All right, came to see the JFK Memorial part of this part of area where it happened. Here's the fence, pretty much what everyone assumes where the shooter was. So you can see someone already pretty much putting their writing on there. There was also a scene on Umbrella Academy, if anyone ever seen that show, where they pretty much recreated it. Come on, guess we can go this way. Guess we'll walk around the fence, go on the street. Stores.
Ring.
There's a little. Explains pretty much what happened. The view. And then apparently the umbrella man was right across the street. The guy with the black umbrella. Everyone assumed they gave the signal to, you know. Still amazing. Sort of area is a little attraction.